tonight. Today I'm going to make a hot turkey melt in my solar cooker. Two pieces of bread, turkey on it, some onions, and some cheese. What we'll do is when we get done, we'll put the condiments on it, like mayonnaise or whatever else we want. So we take this, stick it in the pan, put the lid on it, when I get out there. Take it out, see what it looks like.